children, now we are practicing to write sentence. What is this? This is a pen. Look, this is a book. Look, now what? These are books. This is a book. For one book, what we say? This is a book. If there are more than one, these are books. More than one, these are books. Now, look. That is a book. Those are books. That is a book. For one book, what we say? That is a book. For many book, those are book. This, that. These, those. This, that. This, that. These, those. For far away things, we say, those are. For nearby things, these are. Practice to say this, that, these, those. And today, here look. This is a key, that is a lock. You all write this to your notebook. Do you all done this work also? These are balls, these are bats. Do you all copy this to your notebooks? These are ducks, those are monkeys. These are ducks, those are monkeys. These are pencils, those are books. These are kites, those are birds. These are apples, those are mangoes. Do you all done this? Fill in the blanks works. This is a boat. That is a car. This is a mouse. That is a giraffe. These are potatoes. Those are bananas. These are cats. Those are dogs. And here look. Today we are going to practice on, in, under. On, in, under are preposition word. Preposition word in the parim. Preposition words. Here look. Where is the book now? Where is the book? The book is on the table. Where is the book? The book is on the table. Where is the pen? The pen is on the table. The book is on the table. On. Today, you write that on sentences. On. The book is on the table. The book is on the table. Like that, look. Where is the jug? The jug is on the table. Jug is on the table. Where is the boy? The boy is in the tub. In the tub. Where is the frog? The frog is on the log. The eggs are in the nest. The hen is on the roof. The pup is in the tub. The pup is under the table. The glass is under the chair. Today you write to practice on. The book is on the table. The jug is on the table. The frog is on the log. Like that, on sentence write to practice today. Thank you, children.